Hi, this video is from interview.com. interview.com is a job portal. If you're looking for a job, you can log on to interview.com and you can post your resume with us. In this video, I'm going to talk about very important Java entry question. What is null pointer exception in Java? Explain. Null pointer exception in Java is a unchecked exception. Please remember, unchecked exception means the compiler never bother about whether you declare or handle it properly or not. Okay, unchecked exception is like runtime exception. It does not bother if you are throwing and if you are not handling in the call method. It does not bother, so compiler will never bother. Okay, so you can add wherever you want. Okay, it's like unchecked exception, it's like runtime exception. Null pointer is in Java is an unchecked exception. It's defined in Java lang package. Comes when a member of an object, either field or method is called on an object which is null. Okay, whenever you have an object which is null and you are calling some, you are accessing some field or object on that, then you'll be getting a null pointer exception. Let's see. I opened the rt.jar from Java dot, from the Java environment. I opened the rt.jar Java lang package. I opened and I'm going to directly go to null point exception. So as I say, null point exception extends from runtime exception. Runtime exception is nothing but unchecked exception. So compiler will never complain you whether you declare it or whether if you handling it or not. It does not bother. Even if you throw here, if you don't handle it here, it will not cry. It will not complain you. Okay. Null is a keyword in Java which means nothing, and calling method on object whose value is null will result in null point exception. You have assigned something to null, that means it's nothing, and if you are calling if you are trying to access a field or a method on that object, you'll be getting a null point exception. Since default value of object is null, if you call any method or access any field on an object which is not initialized, will throw null point exception. I'm giving an example so that you people can understand what is null point exception and when it can happen. For the demo purpose, I'm catching null point exception like this. Okay, but you should, this is not a good practice to catch null point exception because it's a runtime exception. You should never catch. Since for demo purpose, I'm doing it. Okay, so let's see. Let's start debugging and check what's happening. So we have a value variable called null demo value. And I'm trying to access a method from this object, okay, but it's a null, it is of null. Okay, so let's see what happens. So okay, it is throwing a null point exception. It says null demo value, I can't access the length method. I can't access this null method because this is nothing. Okay, so I'm going to stop this. Okay, I'm going to run this and see null point exception. Okay, I'm going to stop this now and I'm going to comment this. We are going to see one more example for calling a method with null object passed to it. So I'm creating a list with null and I'm passing to this calculateIntegers method. Okay, here you can see it's a null value. Okay, and list, I'll be trying to get the length or size. So there you will be getting a null point exception. Immediately you will get a null point exception there. Okay, yeah. So when you try to access a variable which is assigned to null, a field or method, then you will be getting a null point exception. Hope this video is useful for your Java interview preparation. Thank you and all the best for your interview. If you like this video, please press the like button. Thank you.